SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable low power mode on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to turn on low power mode on your iPhone 14, then you need to open the Settings app, scroll down and select the Battery option. You can then touch the button to the right of low power mode to turn it on. Now you'll see that the battery icon at the top right corner of the screen is yellow, which indicates that the feature is enabled. When you want to turn low power mode off, you can just tap the button to the right of it to go back to regular battery mode. Another option that you have is to add a low power mode button to the control center. So if you go back to the main settings menu, you can select the control center option here. Then you can scroll down and tap the green plus button to the left of low power mode. Now, if you swipe down from the top right corner of the screen to open the control center, you'll see that there's a battery button here. That's the low power mode button. So you can just touch that and low power mode is going to be enabled.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.